Ah, frick.
That actually was going pretty well until I tried to pit him. Though he probably would have won if I didn't pit him. Good spin out. I'm going to explain the entire premise of this whole challenge right now. If you can get first place in one lap, you can get first place in three. Three laps is not necessary. Problem is, if you only have one lap, there are certain tracks that are too short. They're still possible, but you can't beat them with just any car. You have to be using a car that's one of the best in the game. It's gonna blow any car that I'm going up against out of the water. I'm not gonna start up front like they do. I always start in bottom four. Bottom five, I think, actually. But I have to work my way up through the crowd. A fucking wooden sign. How? But anyways. You have to work your way up through the crowd. You're not going to be able to do that with a rocket. I mean, you probably could, but that's only on certain tracks. I could probably do it on this track, but it would still be close. Oh! Good thing that rock didn't just kill me. No. Don't do this. Okay. Good, they're slow. Wait, my car did not take that much damage. Well, that didn't end well. It's not bad, it's just I have to get away from them because they're gonna pit me. No doubt about it, they're gonna hit me. I think that's the only thing that the AI difficulty changes, their aggression. I've seen some really poor driving experts. The expert AI group. Again, that was a really close one. So close. I have to beat this really close to a minute, 2 seconds. One hit and I'm dead. It's actually slower. That's the stupid part. This was slower than last race, but the AI in first place just killed each other.